new book last night, yesterday, and I hope you enjoy it. The Girl Who Made Books and the Dog. There was a girl. She made books. But before she made her books, she went out to play with her dog. Then, when she did her videos, there was a steam train in the house. So she had to yell, "This is a steam train, and this is a real live movie. I mean, it's a real live story that happens, yeah. But I didn't take him out tonight, so he isn't steam training." And I hope you enjoyed my book.